time, I've been trying to find out how it used to be, changes that have taken place in Birmingham. I was surprised to find out that there used to be tram services. But today you go to the city center and you don't see any sign of it. But once I was going through the book, I realized that there used to be tram service, and I asked myself, oh, why was it abolished? Why did they part away with the tram services? Because if you stay near Houseworth and you are near to the tram service from which runs from Birmingham to St. George's, you realize that it's a fast means of transportation. If you have to go to St. George's, than by going on the bus 74, 79 to Wolverhampton, it takes over an hour to get there. Whereas when you go on the tram, in less than an hour, you are in St. George's. So I've realized that a lot of changes have taken place in this city. Yes.